Okay. Up here. There we go. Okay. So nothing to comment or reply to, so that's good. I can hit you from across there. What can you do? No, I had a trash couple. Why do I keep hearing? Kill that lord. Wow. It didn't even need my help. Okay, let's get this through here. Okay. Oh, I saw that. Okay, let's give ourselves some more minions. There we go. Arise, arise. Ah, angel. Now I think there's an achievement for angels, but I'm not too sure. Gosh, it's been a long time since I've done this act. Oh, there's like this. But then doing like in bounty, so you don't really get the main story, you get some bits of the story sometimes, but not all of them. Okay. There we go. We're probably getting close. Time control heaven to the silver, in the silver spider. Okay. Ah, there it is. We're making headway. We're making a lot of good headway. Okay. There we go. What the heck? My god. Ah, the pinnacle. The pinnacle of the heavens. Who is the... Oh. He's not happy with us. Wait, what? I don't want to face him. Yeah. I'm not skipping this. Let's be honest. Yep. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim. Yep. Tyrion, I will deal with you soon enough. I will wait. No! Diablo has reached the earth! Oh no. Oh. No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. Its light should go out forever. We must defeat Diablo before that happens. Oh boy. Yeah, but he's technically not a mortal, is he, anymore? He's technically some sort of demigod, isn't he? Oh no, he's not. I don't know what I'm thinking of. Yeah, you can do angel abilities. Right. Because this doesn't have any issue at all, does it? How much space do I have? Okay, what can I do? There we go. I could use some more, what's it called? Could use some more into it. Why dexterity though? Why would I need dexterity? I mean, seriously, why? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna go back, destroy these items, continue on. I think we're getting close to the end of this act. It's only a thing, because I don't remember. I generally don't remember most of this stuff now. Okay. Go through here. Do that. What was I going to do again? I was going to do some... Oh yeah, gem. Oh, they're not this territory, so what the hell am I after? Oh yeah. There we go. And there we go. Anything else need a gem in it, or is that all?
That is all. Evidently.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim.
Okay. Okay.
It was an honor.
Hmm.
This is the moment you were made for.
Okay. Here's where we have to fight Diablo. Hmm. Way ahead of you. I'm already going ahead. Eek. That's not good. Wow, that's one big light. Hmm. Oh. Wow.
The seven evils are one within me.
Mm-hmm.
I am Legion.
Mm-hmm. You are Legion. I see. I'm doing that because I don't want
to
tick.
Mm-hmm.
This is where, this is why I timed using this card. I didn't want to use it too early on. There we go. That's got the easiest. That's that stage a killer, and I mean it. I mean it literally is painful.
Yep.
Alright, I see. Well, bring it on, Diablo. There we go. Oh. I don't think it can take the energy. Oh. And it is down. There it is. Down for the count. Ooh. Ooh, new sword. Thank you so much for all this stuff. Hmm, 100 sword. Let me see what it gives. I'm taking. I know I'm actually taking. I'm gonna. Yeah. Oh boy. What's this one? Yep, that's good. I think that's good as well, but I wanna make it as. I don't know. How about this? Yeah. Oh god. Well. Yes. Well, we've done it.
But it does not.
We've defeated the prime evil. Okay, folks. That was interesting. That was a real fun. Well. So, if you don't have Reaper of Souls, this was the ending, folks. It was real fun. However, I know a lot of you are probably wanting to see how the other things look. So, we are going to go do it. So, folks, catch me in the next part, where we're going to be starting Act 5, which is the Reaper of Souls chapter. Well, act. And well, hopefully, fingers crossed, you'll like it. Hopefully. Let's see how character looks now. Hey, that's not bad. That's pretty good end game. Well, near end game look. We are all normal, but we're gonna vamp it up to expert. Probably when I'm doing the bounties, and I can't die. I've not got to die though. That's one minute thing. Alright folks, so catch me in the next part where we're going to be bringing you the Westermarch Act, which is Act 5, which is the Reaper of Souls. So yeah, so catch me in the next act, folks, for the grand final act of Diablo 3.